Sierra Hull here, and I just unboxed a new guitar to test drive. I'm excited to share it with you. Thanks to my friends at Guitar World, they sent me this Cort guitar, and it's been pretty cool checking this one out because it reminds me a lot of my very first guitar that I ever owned as a kid, and bringing back some good nostalgic memories. Cort has been around for a really long time, but this particular model is part of a series that they launched back in 2020 called the Core series. So the whole concept is basically just taking the core essentials of what makes a good guitar, trying to strip away all the, you know, fancy non-essential stuff and really just get down to what makes a good guitar, which is the wood. And so this particular one is a all solid wood guitar. So this one's mahogany. And so this one's called the Core OC Mahogany, but they also make a Core OC Spruce. They make a Core OC Blackwood as well. It's a cutaway, so you've really got all kinds of access all the way up the neck if you're feeling extra adventurous. Which, hey, it actually plays really easy up there. Not all the guitars do, even with the cutaway. So that's kind of nice. You got all kinds of real playability in that part of the guitar. They use an open pore finish. So this thing is super light. Kind of allows the natural woods to breathe and resonate and just makes for a really light guitar. So because they've basically stripped away all of the non-essential stuff and really just got down to the nitty-gritty of what makes a good guitar, it also makes this guitar super affordable. So I think you can get this guitar somewhere in that $500 range, which, it, you know, is kind of rare these days. So if you're looking for a guitar that you can just take out on the weekend with you on a road trip, not worry too much about it, you don't want to take your super expensive guitars out, or maybe you're just looking for a guitar to get you going, this is a great guitar for that. Like I said, it reminds me so much of the first guitar I had, which was really lightweight and just super easy to play. It also comes with this sweet deluxe super soft gig bag, which is pretty sweet. And let me also mention, if you want to plug in, you can. I'm just playing through a mic today, but you can plug in. It comes with a Fishman preamp, and you also have a Sonicore undersaddle pickup system. So you're pretty well set with everything you need with this guitar. So because it's made me feel so nostalgic, I'm going to play you one of the bluegrass tunes I always loved playing as a kid. A little Billy in the Lowground. All right, you guys, check it out. The new Cort series guitar, the Core series by Cort Guitars. See you next time.